I'm the dude that's fixing to go to MU Nation, get tons of ammo, and shoot up the police station. A bunch of cops sitting there. I think it's the Vespucci PD or the Mission Row one. I don't remember what street it's on. I'll figure it out though. Figure it out, no problem. Oh, can't go in there with a gun. Yes, you do have a lot of options, and I choose the machine pistol. That. So that's that. A dagger, please. Oh. Dang it. Proximity mine. Grenade. It represents how much armor I have. Okay. I'm not coming in here to do anything. Just maybe shoot the place up a little bit. There you go. Well, let's just go for three. Bye. Oh shit. This is gonna be an epic fail. Yeah, epic fail, probably. Start it, start, start. Let's just go for a 3-star wanted level. So I'm not gonna try a 5-star. I'm not even gonna aim for 5 stars. 3 stars is plenty. Come back. Come back. No, no. Not suspect located. Y'all don't know where I'm at? No. Yep, they found me. Adios. Adios. Try to escape this. I think I'm gonna get away. Dang. Oh, really? I don't think they know where I'm at this time. Let's hope not. Made it! I haven't heard from you, I trip. Huh. Sure. Wonder how it goes.
Hello, Dr. Isaiah Friedlander speaking.
Hey, Doc, it's me.
Michael, how are you?
Not good, Doc. Not good at all.
Well, we spent a lot of time over the years discussing how negative actions lead to negative thoughts as much as the reverse. Because of the compounding of your classical low self-esteem with your assorted sexual hang-ups, the desperate search for the easy answer in life, and your profound narcissism, reality will have a habit of having you repeated kicking. Anyway, what's up?
Hell, Doc, you put it like that. I'm afraid I ain't got control.
Have you been acting out again, Michael?
No. Up, little down, Doc.
What about the bad, Michael? Tell me.
Things. I gotta tell you, Doc. They're off. I'm making bad decisions here. And other people are picking up the tab for it. My family left me, and they won't even take my phone calls. But I did meet this guy, Tyler Richards. You might have heard of him. Richards Majestic, and we're doing some work together. In the movies. Can you fucking believe that? I'm a movie producer.
Well, I'm glad to hear things are looking up. But you shouldn't look for validation outside of yourself. Validation isn't a label. It comes from within. Any other violent outburst, Michael?
I ain't been a good boy, Doc. Man, you know, things just all of a sudden get up on top and right fucking on top. And then I lose my shit and I hurt people. And then I feel bad about it. I'm a fucking prick.
Remorse is good. But not as good as taking control before you act out.
Nah.
Yeah, it's easy for you to judge, Doc. I had a tough childhood.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Now, what?
Alright guys, I think that's going to conclude this video of, if you enjoyed this third episode of Grand Theft Auto 5, please be sure to hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and have a nice day.